Folks, with some very disturbing news out of Vernon Central High School. There are multiple confirmed reports of an active shooting situation. We know that hostages are being held. However, there is no...